Oh my god, Matt Lesher. He's the most underrated actor in the CW.
You believe that they brought him in to just take him away from us? Isn't that crazy?
But you know, not of Matt Lesher coming back and then fulfilling the original storyline.
Yeah.
I really liked it.
Just like those few episodes he was in the show, I was so happy. Like, he's also what Thawne is in the comics, you know? Like, mm-hmm. Tom Cavanaugh is great, but I'm very conscious of the fact that he is Wells with the reverse Flash face, you know?
I'm excited about what they have planned for the season finale, at least.